Street.
Class number 5.
You wonder why we are here? You should see the other guys who made the video just before
yes.
us.
Yes. We did something in the Shinchan, and it was a boogie forward and a
boogie
backwards.
Back.
But it started with a boogie backwards.
So maybe we should do it this way.
And going backwards.
This way? Yeah, so you face another, and you go like this.
Okay.
So we started going 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 3. There was a request for the Shimshan recap, and we will place a video for that within our playlist, and you should be able to find that
yes.
later on. And then we got into the swingouts. We introduce you guys to the swingouts today. So we started from closed, and we started going back, back, truthful step, 5, 6, 7, 8. We start from closed, we finish in open, and then we went from open to open swingout, which looks a bit like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We spoke about the swingouts being a linear move compared to a circular move, which we did with the Lindy Circle. And we tried some exercises around that. I will continue more of that next week. But for now, we will do the sequence we tried in class. We started from closed. We go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and a 2, 2, 3, and 4, 7, and a 3, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and a 4, circle, 5, 6, 7, and a 1.